that cooler heads have met face to face and reached a compromise, the completion of the inaugural TNT Super League now looks certain. After fruitful discussions among stakeholders, including the TTFA, the TNT Super League, Trinidad and Tobago's Referees Committee, and the Referees Department, on Monday, a working agreement was reached to ensure that assigned officials will handle matches as scheduled to ensure the smooth completion of the league season. Things came to a head when referees refused to officiate matches involving FC Santa Rosa after their coach, Keith Look Loy, and his assistant were each handed one-game suspensions following a verbal altercation with officials during a match recently. Although the matter was investigated by the TTFA's Disciplinary Committee, the referees felt it wasn't severe enough and took their own action by refusing to officiate matches involving FC Santa Rosa. Further discussions among stakeholders are planned for further down the road to fully ventilate matters arising from this impasse.